The Philippine Department of Tourism says 10 million international tourists will flock to the Philippines by 2016. And they promise to be ready for all of them. Kaya kayo mga ka-nation, if you plan on being part of those pleasure-seeking travelers, you'll want to pay attention to our next guest. He's the Chief Integrated Marketing Officer of Resorts World Manila, a complete vacation destination located just 5 minutes away from NAIA Terminal 3. Let's welcome Martin Paz to Adobo Nation. Hi, Martin!
Hello, good evening. Good evening sa mga ka-nation natin out there.
I want to talk about Resorts World because I've heard a lot of good things from my friends sa Pilipinas and I've seen a lot of fabulous pictures from sa Facebook posted by both locals and tourists alike. So why is it super exciting to go to Resorts World Manila?
Well, it's a new concept in tourism, if you want to call it. It's the property is what we call an integrated property, which essentially means it's housing a lot of things under one roof. So you have a casino, you have a gaming area, we have a mall, which has actually has a movie theater and an arcade. We also have an entertainment theater, which showcases our Broadway musicals. Of course, we have 3 hotels, and we're building more.
And syempre, ang favorite sa Pilipinas, party place, ang
we
Resorts
have clubs.
World.
We have, if clubbing is your thing, doon ka dapat pumunta.
So, one-stop shop siya. Pag land mo sa NAIA, diretso ka na sa Resorts World.
Yes, it's 5 minutes away from the airport. Mm-hmm. And actually, by 5 minutes away by the business district.
So, what do you think, Martin, yung role that Resorts World play in boosting Philippine tourism?
Well, Philippine tourism kasi, they encourage right now a lot of tourists to actually come back, di ba? Or actually visit the Philippines. Mm-mm. And it's more fun in the Philippines, as they would say. Sa amin naman, it's more fun to stay with us, is what we're saying.
Wow, ayun.
Yeah, because if you think about it, syempre, that's our role, to provide the actual hotels, accommodation. That's why we're building more. Mm-hmm. And then provide a family type of place that you can bring your families. Kasi syempre, mimit nila yung mga families nila dyan pag-uwi, di ba? So they need to bring them to a world-class facility as well.
Ayun.
So yun ang role namin as Resorts World Manila.
I like what you guys do. At syempre kami dito sa Amerika, talagang trabaho kami ng trabaho. Hopefully, we could retire early at syempre, hopefully, sa Pilipinas. So what do you think are the benefits in retiring in the Philippines?
Well, ako, being an ex-OFW myself, no, I worked abroad. There's nothing like home. Eh. Totoo yun. When you look at yourself and you say, you know, saan kaya ako tatanda, saan kaya ako magre-retire, you'll always come back to the Philippines. And why not, you know? We have, the people are warm. I mean, we always have a smile. Masaya sa atin. That's why it's more
home
fun in the
talaga.
Philippines.
Yes. You know, when you go out of your comfort zone, akala mo okay ka na dito. But then when you go back to
iba
the Philippines, iba talaga.
Kahit anong hirap ng buhay, people are always smiling.
And there's always something new.
Yes.
Ng
plus, economically, we're actually there. We're getting
booming.
Better. We're booming. So, by the time that you guys retire, baka, you know, tawag dito.
Bukas.
Level ng Pilipinas, iba na.
And let's go back to Resorts World. I know that you guys are on top of your game. I've heard a lot of people rave about you guys. What are more exciting things that we can expect from you in the next 2-3 years?
Like I said, in supporting our tourism, we're building more hotels.
Okay.
We are actually expanding, first and foremost, our very own, our Maxim's Hotel.
Mm-mm.
We're also doing an extension of Marriott.
Mm-mm.
We're building the biggest ballroom that they can actually look forward to in the next year or so. And we're building 2 more hotels, Hilton and Sheraton.
So daming plans.
By the, siguro in the next 2 years, we'll be having around 2,400 rooms no,
wow.
to accommodate all these. You know. So it's going to be one big of a, it's like a cruise ship on land. So
I,
you go there.
I like that.
You go there, there's a lot of things to do, and then you can stay, and we're just providing all of that to the viewing public.
I love it. So kayo mga ka-nation, make sure that you stop by sa Resorts World Manila. So Martin, can you invite our mga ka-nation if they want to make arrangements, they want to check you guys out, give us the information, please.
Sure. Mga ka-nation, I would like to invite you to just visit our website, www.rwmanila.com, and nandun na po lahat ng mga details. Hintayin po namin kayo sa pagbisita niyo sa Pilipinas, Resorts World Manila.
Wow! Thank you so much, Martin! At magkikita tayo doon
yes.
pag-uwi ko,
yes.
okay? Syempre mga ka-nation, there's more adobo coming up, so don't go away.